Well, ladies and gentlemen, this was IMSA at Road America. It was a lot of fun. Unfortunately, had an incident on lap 3. And had a bit of a comeback king style thing. Wasn't terrible. Was trying to save safety rating, so I guess we will see what happened. So, editor's note. It was at this point that I realized that there's no car sound. There's nothing, because OBS decided to change recording devices. So that's fun. But hopefully you guys can still enjoy the video. Yeah. Oof. Wow, full pace lap? I'm sort of surprised. Safety is the name of the game. Oh boy. Come on, guys, not already. That's pretty paint. I like that one. I probably should have closed my window. I probably should not have them up that loud, but I couldn't hear them before, so now I can. Oh. Already, dude. Wow. Already messed up the diffuser on him. Poor guy. Ooh. A little bit of oversteer. What was that? I am falling. Good start. Jim, I just lost like three positions. Well, so be it. Jim thinks it was good. It was good. Oh boy, smoke. Oh. Minor death. I shifted up way too early. Yeah, that's all right. In the middle of a race, what's up?
All good. Can I come in last?
What's that?
Can I come in last?
Yeah, sure. Yeah. Well, that was an interesting first couple laps. I don't think the car is really damaged that bad, if any. I don't know what happened to him, but he fell right off. Hopefully, that's the only incident points I get for the rest of the race. Because I'm sort of in no man's land right now. Like the only one close is Jeffrey behind. Anybody dead? Oh, there's the smoke. I feel like Barrett's probably faster than me. Make that 6. Oh, he's got me for sure. Just like Dave said in one of his most recent videos, you know, either send it or don't send it. Don't half send it. Don't touch that. Liters. I'll do it on the front stretch next lap. And gone he is. I don't know why. Just outbraked himself or something? He'll catch back up though. Trying to be more confident with that corner. Because I know I can take it sharper than that. Yeah, we'll go 29 just to be safe. Yep. Definitely down on top speed. 18th. Jeff, you're drunk. Or Jim, you're drunk. Jeff's behind me. Jim is drunk. He's gonna send it. Or maybe not. I'm sort of surprised. Yep, he's gone. Gone, gone. Oh boy. Well, I hope that wasn't a punt to pass. There's a pass. And he's off in the grass. There we go. Dropping like flies. Jim, where are you getting P17 from? Nice rejoin, dude. Holy shit. What, 4.5 laps left? Oh, wow. Dropped down to 24 liters of fuel. Jim, where are you getting these numbers? Damn it. There we go. That was a terrible apex. pit this coming lap for 25 meters. Because calculator's telling me 20. Okay, maybe not. Maybe 27. I don't like you, field calculator. We'll set it at 这是我 pit entry. Where's me buddy? There he is. A minute of optional repairs. That would be a no. That'd be a solid no. Looks like pit exit is clear. Thank you. I'm right in the middle of the lead pack. Nice. So the guy's doing 2 minute flats. 11 seconds in between me, 1 and 2. Whatever. Nice. I have unlapped myself. Good. not pay attention to too much stuff. Oh. That was B2. If these guys get to the point where they're gonna pass me, I'm just gonna let them, because there's no point. ½ minutes remaining, so not terrible. God for the runoff. Getting a little greedy. He does have to pit, though. So... like the only thing going for me right now is he's got a pit at some point. Because Jim always spams the leader is pitting now. Oh yeah, he's gonna catch me. Still looking good on fuel. Oh shit. Damn it. Take it in if you want, I know it won't happen, but give me pole. Nope. Technically still... Nope, never mind. think I should be able to fend this off for another, what, 8 minutes? 9 minutes? Five-second gap? As long as I don't make any stupid mistakes, should be alright. Oh yeah, they're gone. Just kept that on track. Jim, you're off by like 10. Unless that many people still have to pit. Which I doubt. Because I only had like 3 laps left of fuel. Somebody locked up a bit. I mean, there's a point. Like, if it's not a good place, then take the track and go from there, but 4 turns is a bit excessive. Oh god, I'm gonna lose this. Yep. Down to a 2-second gap now. Like, I'm not braking enough anymore. I just can't let him into draft. Somebody's mad. I wonder what happened. Trust me, Jim, I know. I'm trying. Has gotten bigger. substantially. Oops. I am going to lose this. Oh, for sure. Yeah, there's no way I'm keeping P20. There's no way. Come on, friend, mess up. Yep. Unless he bends it. Yep, no way. Oh, P20 apparently. P20. All right, I guess I'll take it.
Well, we went up 0.02, which for what, 9 incident points? 10 incident points, sorry, I misspoke. For 10 incident points, that's not bad. That could have been a lot worse. We were started P28, car number 22, finished P20. I mean, the guy who spun me, I don't, like, it was one of those where I had it,
Like, I wish I could show you guys, but the recording, or the save, didn't actually go through, so I wasn't able to get it, because I'm dumb. That's beside the point, but it was one where I was three quarters of the car ahead of him, and he just didn't lift, so, it happens. Could have been worse. Was able to come away with a pretty decent result, so I can't complain too much. But hopefully you guys enjoyed this one, and I will, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will talk to you guys in the next one. See ya.